breaking down a salmon is pretty easy. You know, head, frame, two fillets that can be further trimmed and portioned. And of course, if you scrape the bones and some of the other surface area, you get about 18 to 22 ounces of trim that can be used in soups and stews or minced for salmon tartare. But one of my favorite pieces of the fish to use is one that's often overlooked, and that's the head. So I'm gonna make a fish head soup for you using this beautiful Verlasso salmon.